Murder shit regurgitate, boosting up the murder rate. These pussies trying to perpetrate, these beaters going to need surgery. We not new to this because we true to this. Thought you was gonna take our spot, you know that's ludicrous. We ain't wasting time making moves unless it's lucrative. You must not know what these 7-6 clues are due to him. My little nigga losing his mind, he breaking crucifix. He said, bro, it's all in the line, so I ain't losing shit. Cut a hole to double drum, it's gonna get the opposite. According to your baby moms, nigga, you is not shit. I love the way this bitch play, we know where the ops live. She know I don't trust shit, just call me when the box land. Went from pushing Saturn's B12s, pushing star engines, and I ain't wearing no seatbelt. Steady pouring potions just so I can sleep well.
Look at the size of that trunk, put 3 bodies in there. Just kidding, just trying to levitate the situation. Anyway, let's get serious. You want to buy this car? Yeah, you do.
Well, I know what to think about.
What's there to think about? You told me you liked it. You asked me 10,000 questions. I answered every single one of them. You drove it. You loved it. But what do you need to know?
You know, it's a lot of money, and we just need the time to consider it.
Consider it? Well, why don't you consider this? You've been breaking my balls for about an hour, asking me about every goddamn accessory in this car.
What about the light? What about this?
You cannot talk to customers like that.
You're not a customer as far as I'm concerned. You want to buy the car or not?
Not from you. I want to see the manager.
You want to see the manager? I'll show you the manager. Here's the manager.
Right here.
Here's the manager. I'm going to talk to him. What should I do? Throw him out! You hear him? He just said throw him out. He's the boss.